And now we're gonna make love, you know how I know? Because it's Wednesday, and Wednesday night is the night that we usually make love. Tuesday night is the night that we usually go to your mother's place and I teach her how to use the video machine again. But Wednesday night is the night that we're making love. When everything is just right. You're not too tired from your after-work social netball team practice. There's nothing good on TV. Conditions are perfect for making love. You turn to me and say something sexy like, I might go to bed, I've got work in the morning. I know what you're trying to say, baby. You're trying to say, oh yeah, it's business time. Bathroom brushing our teeth. That's all part of it. That's foreplay. Foreplay is very important in love making. Then you go sort out the recycling, which isn't part of the foreplay, but it's still very important. Next thing you know, we're in the bedroom. You're wearing that same old ugly baggy t-shirt with the stain on it that you got from that team building exercise you did for your old work several years ago.
Size 99.
I take off my clothes, but I trip over my jeans, cause I still wear my shoes, but it's okay, cause I turn it all into a sexy dance. Next thing you know, I'm wearing absolutely nothing except for my socks. And you know when I'm down to just my socks what time it is. It's business time. Need 2 minutes, girl, cause I'm so intense. 2 minutes in heaven is better than 1 minute in heaven. You turn to me and say something sexy like, is that it? I know what you're trying to say, girl. You're trying to say, oh yeah, that's it. Then you tell me you want some more. Well, I'm not surprised. But I am quite sleepy.